Good day in our home, I'm your host, VillainCloud, and welcome back to Subnautica. This time, I'm gonna show you separately, where are the cuddlefish eggs? If in a situation like you have the egg from the gassy base, then to watch all the long video is pointless. So this time I'm gonna show you. Where to go, how to go for each egg separate. So let's go to the bulb zone. Yeah, it's called bulb zone, between the bulb zone and the mushroom forest. It's just there. When the mushroom forest ends and bulb zone starts, it's just there in a cave. I will show you how to get there. Of course, with the coordinates now there, that way, coordinates, yeah. and then what else? I will show you the shortest way how you can find the exit without getting lost, without looking around all the time like wait.
All systems online.
Welcome aboard, Captain. No? Okay. If you know where is the mushroom forest, good for you. I don't need to tell you that then. If you don't know, it's on the left side of the Aurora. Not next to Aurora, but just straight. Just go north. Northeast, should I say? Yeah, just go northeast from where you are if you have a compass. No, go northeast. Or follow me along how I go. Simple as that. Me. I've been listening to some songs. Now then. Floaters. These bastards. They're always annoying. Okay. If you don't have compass, but you have all the crash life pods, then you can use life pod. Life pod 6. It's a good beacon. Because you need to pass life pod 6 just straight on. Northeast, east. Somehow like that. Oh, good music. Okay, and now in the forest where are mushrooms everywhere mushrooms, and the vent is the next hint. If you find this vent, then you know you need to follow this, how you would say it, a cliff. It is kind of cliff, a small cliff, and there you saw the wreck spawning in. Follow the cliff, follow along, and there's a hole. Enter the hole. Sorry, I'm just nubbed. Okay, you see loads of deposits, but the best for you is to shine the lights. Just shine the lights there, it will just pop out. Okay, let's go. See? Now the lights are showing and you know you came from here as you're going down. Oh, you're karad, aren't you? You're so karad. Good luck, buddy. Good luck. Now swim down. Oh, yes. And the donks. There is our lovely creature egg. Look at him.
Evidence suggests it was eaten away by other life forms over many centuries to form these natural caves.
Natural caves. Well, they aren't natural, if somebody ate them. So yeah, there you go. So when you want to go up again, or actually out, just go up until you see the light. Where's the light? There is the light. And boom, you're out. And it took me only 4 minutes to get here. And it should you take the same. And I will actually leave it here, as I want to show you only where to get it, where to find it. Look, here. Good ending. Mwah. Look at this, look at the big mushroom. And if you see this wreck, where is the modification station? Okay, here was modification station. I don't know if it's still here. You see this wreck, then you know you passed it. So yeah, this is the location. So if you found this, excuse me, if you found this location and you found egg, then leave a like. For now, thank you for watching. I hope. Oh, that's a reaper. Where is he? Where is he? I hope. I'll see you next video. Bye. Don't forget to leave the like. The reaper is always throwing me off. He's just, oh, reaper. Where is he? Where is he? Leave a like, yeah.